Sheikh Ashraf, like explaining in words, it can be a, it cannot be a better explanation I can give about him. I can, in a good way, if I can say, is that in this life, how much we need breathe, like that I need Sheikh Ashraf in my life, because to live this life, I need a good guide. Without a guide, this life is useless. And I think in this short, I can deliver my message that how important he is for me in my life. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm actually a fighter, so I do belong to a martial arts background. And plus, my peer is like a treasure for me. So he's like what we say in Hindi, Sone Pe Suhaga. He's like that. So he's my spiritual guide also, Sheikh Ashraf, and he is my martial art teacher also. So I take a lot of teachings from him. How to live life, I take that from him. Ibadats, spirituality, Sufism, martial arts, self-defense, and not only hand and all. And Sufism, after being into a Sufi, in this Sufism, it has helped me a lot by positivity.
Self-control?
You can say self-control also. Control in my anger. Because martial arts do teach you how to control your anger, but what Sufism teaches you is next level. It's far next level than what martial arts teaches you. Martial arts, in the sense, you get that control due to learning some skills that you know that aapke samne wala jo aapka opponent hai ya self defense mein hai या कुछ स्ट्रीट फाइट है, एट दैट टाइम यू कैन थिंक दैट ही इज दैट यू कैन वन स्ट्राइक एंड ही इज डाउन, बट इन सूफी, सो दैट्स हाउ यू कंट्रोल योर एंगर, बिकॉज यू नो दैट यू कैन विन दैट फाइट. बट इन सूफिज्म इज द होल न्यू लेवल विच आई कैन नॉट एक्सप्लेन यू इन दिस शॉर्ट क्लिप. You can say a couple of years ago, I contacted him through a phone call. I did baith from Sheikh Ashraf Ali Gansar to Maulana Mehmet, Qaddasallahu Sirrahu. And alhamdulillah, I had a chance to become his murid. Actually, I did not choose Naqshbandi. I'm nothing to select Naqshbandi. I think my grand sheikhs had chosen me for this, but how I got attracted to it, that I can explain. Since long time I was in a search for my Peer o Murshid. A lot of my friends were already murid since they were teenagers, but I was still not ready to take baith. But I was in deep search for my Peer o Murshid. Once I spoke to my friend that why I'm not able to find my Peer o Murshid. So he told me that if you cannot find your Murshid, how will you find God? So from that time I became a lot curious. And you can say Muhammad Ali boxer, he was from Naqshbandi. So I saw him taking baith in Naqshbandi silsila. So I was like, Muhammad Ali is such a big boxer. So I used to follow him that time. That time I did not knew that this is Naqshbandi silsila. Then after a while, I saw Sheikh Nazim. I heard a lot about him. Good positive things. So I really fell in love with Sheikh Nazim. That time I came to know that this is Naqshbandi silsila. And I must take baith in this. And then I struggled a lot to get the contacts of the guys who are handling Naqshbandi Tariqa in India. So that's how I did a lot of prayers from like spiritually I asked help from my murshid, and then I got this help and the contact of Sheikh Ashraf. There are a lot of things which I love about him. I love the whole him actually. I cannot mention the single thing. But if you force me or if you make me to point out the specific thing in him, is that what he teaches me is everything is Maulana. He never takes credit on him. Which is also true actually, everything is Maulana. So he's a right guide. So finding a right guide in this time is real difficult. So this thing I really like in him, that he's a true guide who is guiding us towards Maulana Mehmet. I guess happy is a very small word, I think, to be in the Naqshbandi Tariqa. I think I'm super, super lucky to be here. Alhamdulillah that Naqshbandi Grand Sheikhs and Maulana, they chose me as a murid. I'm a big time sinner. Every seconds I do sins. And I cannot say any more than that still Maulana chose me to be his murid, alhamdulillah, and this is huge for me. Nothing more than this I wanted in life actually. This is everything for me, this is the whole world for me. My Piru Murshid, mashallah, subhanallah, may Allah rise his stations every time. He has such a beautiful face, mashallah, which is a proof that he's Ali Rasul, mashallah. And every time he is in my sight, you know, I don't need my cell phone to look at him. Every time he's in my heart. So there is not any one thing that I like about him. There is the whole thing again I'll say I like about him. So one thing if I keep on specifying, so I think this video will be too short to specify that.